This is the big one, Fireteam. The Katanga Xenohive must be destroyed. We stop the spread here. Blue Team will advance ahead of you and rig the refinery for self-destruct. You'll follow and keep their path to safety open.
The refinery is not radiating on any frequency. Reconfirm orbital velocity for vector match.
Fireteam from 3rd Platoon has point and is moving ahead of us. Their call sign is blue. We'll keep the sentry guns up so they can get out again. Xeno Swarm, focus on the sentry guns!
Listen.
Oh, thank God.
Would shut down once we off computer mom.
There is no evidence of higher level organization. With Cynthia offline, they have no direction.
Hear that?
Listen.
Fireteam, rich environment. Hold the deck, fire team.
Rearming.
Patching up. Aid kits here.
Fire team, spike a console for me. Esther, I want you to lock down all doors to forward and aft of our route.
My network intrusion will be detected. Expect a counterattack.
Gun ready. Time to bring the pain.
And here they come.
Team
sealed. Cut through.
I'll cut this one.
Ah! blue fire team's advancing. Let's check the next set of defense lines. Sentry guns to starboard, Ren Drive. Restock them.
Prowler.
Grabbing ammo.
Blue fire team, how are you doing?
Missy Herrera!
Their fire team faces multiple xenomorph assaults. Two marines injured, one severely.
Tower.
I would would need access to the damage control systems.
You're crossing to Legacy Tower, enemy territory.
We have lost contact with Blue Team. Stay clear.
Molina, you read? Give me a sip breath.
Listen. I'll get those bastards for this.
Keep tight. Don't let them catch nobody alone. Damage control room's just ahead. That's what Esther needs. Shithole down. Esther, you're in charge now.
All right, Agent.
Please install a wireless repeater on that console. That will allow me to override the system. This is certain to rouse idle xenomorphs.
Let's rock.
Initiating door overrides. Subdeck 5 through deck 35.
Warrior incoming!
Grabbing ammo.
I need you to access the HVAC system now.
Just a flesh wound. Nice! An 8K.
Grabbing ammo.
Thank you. I will isolate the air ducts by deck. Expect more Xenomorphs to be aroused by this.
Blue fire team and extract them, if possible. We got Lacasia locked down and bottled up. Now we shake it till it pops.
We are now officially on search and rescue. Blue team made it through Katanga's last security since. But once they reached the Xenohive, they dropped out of radio contact. You're going in to find them.
Look, flares on the deck. Follow them. Molina's blue fire team passed this way.
Corridor.
warehouse. They could come from any direction. No, be paranoid. If you see something, shoot something. Watch out for eggs. Could be anywhere.
Hear that?
Body on the deck. Corporal Delahaye, grab her tags.
Grabbing ammo.
Dispensing pass. Still two out there. Xeno drone!
Just a flesh wound.
All right, A6.
Grabbing ammo.
Door's welded. Cut it.
I'll cut this one.
We know Blue Fire Team went this way. Busy little creatures. New signal! Watch its attacks!
Thank you.
copy. Squawk your PDT. Line them up!
Ambush.
Clear. S, you got anything?
Hunter's critical systems are on the lower decks. If the blue fire team continued to pursue their objective, they would have
check this.
Keep the pendejos busy!
Check this out.
Grabbing ammo.
Console to disable the capacitor safeties.
They're still in the fight. They'd be headed to the core lift next.
Hear that?
Another wave!
One door's welded. Blue team went that way. Cut it.
Let's cut it and run it.
Xenos, behind!
Bypassing death.
Got a PD.
Can you hear me? Corporal Molina!
Captain Molina! We hear you! We're close!
Damn it! To one client! Fuck!
Out of blood!
Hang on, Molina, we're coming! Private Brzezinski. Dios te guarde.
They're coming!
Step it up, fire team!
I have a return on the final PDT. It is in that room.
Assistance required.
On the deck! Hammer him down!
Ah!
Fireteam, we got grabbing updated ammo. Orders. With Blue Team down, we're taking over point on this op. You're going to scuttle this fucking shitbox. You put the core in an override loop. That means going all the way to the bottom, the heart of the nest.
The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you if you don't move fast.
Thank you.